do this while I remember. So, what's up, guys? I'm back. Sorry if you hear like this fan type noise. I actually have the camera on top of my PlayStation. I'm about to play it real quick, but I remembered I need to do this review. So I got this tripod. This is a tripod I've been using for almost 2 months now. It's a really good tripod. Now, here's why I was skeptical about it. It's from Walmart. It's that cheap Walmart brand tripod. I didn't expect it to last at all, but it's actually really good. I just lost my train of thought. If you're familiar with the GorillaPod, it's basically like a tripod almost exactly like this. It is basically what it is. It's a GorillaPod type tripod. It came with this little mount so you can use it for GoPros or just regular cameras, you know. So, you know, it's a really legit, good quality type of tripod. It's flexible so you can just basically bend it however you want it, and it'll go straight back. You know, bent it all over the place. You can bend it however you want it, manipulate it, whatever you want to do to it. It's really, really a really decent product. From Walmart. That's the thing. That's why I didn't really originally want to get it, because it was from Walmart. But, you know, Walmart actually has some legit products, you know, so I decided to get it because, you know, their shoes are good, the clothes are okay, why not try out the generic tripod? So, yeah, tried it out. It's really good. It was like $20, somewhere in that area, as opposed to the GorillaPod, which would be like $50 just for it coming like this, and then like extra for the GoPro mount, so, you know, crazy. So yeah, this is a really, really good tripod. If you want to, like I said, Walmart sells this. I keep on forgetting the name, like, it's Walmart brand, that's all I remember it by. It's Walmart brand tripod. It's really good, really decent, and yeah, I've been using it forever. 2 months. For 2 months. And I actually have tried it out playing basketball and stuff. And I actually had this up on the fence, right? It was like, I had it wrapped around the fence. Because where I play basketball, it's like a caged-in court. So I had it up on the fence, you know, just shooting around. And I accidentally hit the tripod with the camera on it. And surprisingly, it didn't fall off the fence, so it was actually, it actually barely moved. So this is a really good tripod. Like I said, you need to get you one of these if you're ever thinking about doing those action videos or anything like that. Or just in general. Vlogging, you know, it's good. You know, you can bend it like that. Or if you want, you can do the one arm thing. You know, have it bent like this. You know, it's just good. It's very good. I've been using this in all my videos. I used to use this little one here. Yeah, I used to be using this, and I needed to upgrade because the leg comes off. So, you know, I needed to upgrade. So, yeah. Really good, decent tripod. Definitely get it. Must buy. If you're thinking about vlogging, definitely try it out. But yeah, that's about it. Like I said, I forgot the name. of the tripod, like the brand. Just know it's a... It's an all-around tripod. Definitely buy it. I definitely recommend it. Comes with the GoPro mount. So you know. Anything with a GoPro mount is pretty good. but yeah, get it. Get it. Go buy it right now. You know, you thinking about vlogging? Go buy this right now. Buy it. Unless your the camera that you get comes with a tripod or something like that, then, you know, stick with the stuff that your camera's given. But, you know, if you don't have a tripod, definitely try this out. It works out with my desk setup too, because my desk is full of junk right now. Like, everything's all over the place right now. I don't want to show you guys it because then it'll look bad on me. So, yeah. I was just tinkering with my fidget spinners and, yeah, it got dirty. Speaking of which, I got these two new ones. But yeah, tripod, get it. It's like, it's a good tripod. That's all I can really say. It's good. Like, I've never owned the GorillaPod for the simple fact that it was $50. I mean, come on. $50. And then to add the GoPro mount was like $10 extra. So you're basically spending $60 on a tripod. Come on now. You know, this came with the GoPro and the base. So you need to get you one of these. If you're thinking about doing videos, you need to get you one of these. But yeah, it's a good tripod, guys. I'm sorry. That's all I can really say. It's a good tripod. Definitely get it. Yeah, it's been about 2 months. It's still holding up. The foot pieces seem a little loose, but that's all that's wrong with it. Yeah. It's really good. And like I said, you can use it for vlogging. There's actually this little slot where on the ball hinge right here. You know, this little slot, so you can put your camera like that. You know, have it like that. You know. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, definitely get this. It's really good. I've been using this for my reaction videos and everything. I can manipulate it to have it sit on certain stuff, you know, bend the legs around, all that. Definitely get it. You could probably use this for shooting like videos. I'm shooting all my videos just me, myself, and I with this tripod, so definitely get it. It's medium sized. So yeah, definitely get this tripod. I'll try and find it online and leave a link in the description for you guys. But yeah, try this tripod out. And yeah, very cheap alternative to the GorillaPod in my book. And they also have different sizes to the GorillaPod, like small, medium, large, and stuff like that. So, but yeah, definitely get this. Ani, I think that's how you pronounce it. Ani, Walmart brand Ani flexible tripod. That's what you're looking for. Flexible tripod. Type that in on Walmart and Walmart.com, and you should be able to find it. Hashtag I want to be sponsored by Walmart. So share this video and like and subscribe and share this video. And make sure Walmart sees this, because I want to be sponsored by Walmart. I mean, I have four, five, six, seven. I probably got all those at Walmart too. If I actually looked around, I probably have a lot of stuff from Walmart, but yeah. I want to be sponsored by Walmart, so share this video, like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, next reaction video is going to come out. Don't worry, I'll have them coming out. Next reaction video is most likely going to be to the Jabberwockies Bay Area 2014. So yeah, be on the lookout for that. If it's not that, it's most likely gonna be World of Dance. The World of Dance show. They're having the duels right now, so I will not watch any of the previews. I'm not gonna watch any previews or nothing. No sneak peeks, no nothing. I'm just gonna, as soon as they upload them, I'm just gonna react to them originally with you guys in this video. In the video. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. It's Boy Escalade right now. Keep your bang. Gang, gang. Deuces.